everybody, Safter as a Gamer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Red. Here's me, and here is Articuno standing to the right of me. As you know, we failed to catch him last episode, so we're going to try it again. Before we start, actually, we're already saved, so I don't need to save. Before we do start, I'm going to heal Dragonite up at least a little bit. Actually, you know what? We'll use Eliminate on him. And Aerodactyl's only got one damage. We'll use a Super Potion on him. Or a Raichu, I mean. So everybody is basically healed. And we're just gonna try again. I'm thinking about whittling this thing's health down a little bit this time. It increases the percentages a bit, but not a ton. So, I don't know. But we'll try it. I don't want to Thunderbolt it, that's the only thing. Let's Thundershock it, because it's going to be weak to Lightning. Yeah, that was the right move. We'll Thundershock it again. Heck's not going to do much. And we just can't let it take Raichu out here. If it takes Raichu out, we're in trouble, because we can't paralyze it. Oh my god. Alright, now we got Thunder Wave. Alright, perfect. Alright. Now Raichu's probably gonna bleed to dust, but that's okay. Oh, alright, so here we go. Health is down. We got it paralyzed. We still can't hit it, but that's okay. We're just gonna leave Raichu in there to take some hits. We missed. If we can't get it this time, we're gonna use the next Pokemon. We can't get it this time, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. We're going to... Where are we going to go here? Let's try Flareon. Part of me wants to try and Swift it. At this point, whittling any more damage is just going to be... It's not going to increase my percentages at all. If we cannot get it this time, I'm thinking I'm going to reset again before this fight. And I'm gonna come back later, and we're gonna bring Hypno and put it to sleep. Because, I mean, I think putting it to sleep makes it a little bit easier, slightly easier. Missing the Pokemon. Flareon's gonna bite the dust. So now, we have to do Mew. Ball. Heck is not gonna do much. Oh, critical, of course. And we're gonna try and keep Mew in here as long as we can. It means we're gonna have to heal this turn. Articuno has been able to get attacks off better than last time. Sucks. And we'll do another turn of healing. If we can. Shit. That sucks. We're gonna have to use a max. This is sucks. Stop it with the fuck. It's funny. People talk about the PP thing. It's like Articuno's got to run out of ice beams someday. No, he doesn't. He never runs out of ice beams. People are probably also wondering, why don't you just use the Master Ball already? It's also possible we could find one later, but it's not a guarantee. And I don't want to waste the Master Ball with a Mewtwo sitting out there still. Come on. Cut me a break! That was a mistake. I made a big mistake. I should have healed Mew. Here we go. This is where it's... So this is going to be another epic fail here. I'm really tempted to just use the Master Ball, but it would just be so frustrating if I... I know. At this point, we're throwing out the Hail Mary again. Yeah, I'm not gonna use the Master Ball. This is gonna take Aerodactyl out. Dragonite. Oh, no way! No way! Oh, Hail Mary! Oh, throwing up the miracle, we got it! I was so, like, I kind of went quiet there because I was so defeated. I was just like, oh, we're done. We're absolutely done. And Articuno, a freeze Pokemon, a legendary bird Pokemon that is said to appear to doom people who are lost in icy mountains. Wow, we got lucky with that. Alright, so now we have a bigger problem because we have to get out of this dungeon with one Pokemon left on our team. It's time for Dragonite to do work. Really, we're just going to run from everything we can, and hopefully Dragonite does not... Hopefully Dragonite... Thankfully, I think we can still move boulders without Marowak here. Alright. So... There's no ladders here, are there, sir? I can't believe we managed to do that. Oh, Christ. That's not what I need to see. Wow. Wow, I didn't expect that there. Alright, come on. We were out of repels, by the way. We used our only max repel. Some pretty powerful Pokemon down here. At the end of the last episode. Phew! And actually, we got quite a quicker Articuno quicker than we used a lot more balls last episode. So, alright. So now we gotta get out of this place. Gloom. Alright, let's get out of it. Let's find this exit. I believe... Are we supposed to go somewhere else? I'm doing this without a map, as I've been doing the entire game, and I'm a little... admittedly a bit lost right now? Let's try that. Oh, come on, and I wish I had a repel right now? I really could catch a Bellsprout, but at this point I'm not going to do anything that forces Dragonite into a fight with only one Pokemon alive. We have to get over there. Come on. Alright. Slowpoke, we already caught you last episode. Just want to get out of this place. There are trainers, I believe, that are awaiting us. Well, we do leave, which means we're going to have to try and miss all them and skip them for now because we do not have a team to fight them with. Thankfully, there's no trainers in here. I don't know what I'd do. Otherwise, oh, excuse me. Alright, that goes down. Let's try and go up. What if I drop into a hole? I think that may be the answer because I'm a little trapped on this side. I think you do have to drop in a hole at some point, but I may be wrong? Let's see. Drop down the hole. Alright. Drop down that hole. Venusaur, we ran into after taking exactly one step. Alright. Sorry for all these interruptions. Alright. Okay, perfect. So now... we just use Marowak, who apparently can still use strength even though he's fainted, to do that. That's the one we were missing. That was the last boulder we were missing. So we can take this ladder down here. We'll take another ladder down. And now we can just surf. We should be able to surf without any trouble. Hopefully. Alright. Now we're getting down this way, right? That's gotta be an item. Dire Hit. Why is every cool, like, we've had so many damn Dire Hit items that I don't care about. What is this? Do we go in here? Oh, there we go. Alright. I knew there was some type of weird hidden. Alright, so I think this is the way out. Yeah, this has got to be the way out. Another ladder. Another ladder. That's the exit, right? Exit. We're out. Thank goodness. Alright, so now we gotta try our best to avoid... I mean, Dragonite can take on a fight himself if he needs to, but we don't wanna... The last thing we wanna do is run into a trainer here. We're gonna avoid all of them that we... Unless there's one we have to fight. Rattata... Yeah, these guys are not gonna be a problem. Avoiding? Or running from, I should say. Alrighty. Alright, we're going around you. careful. Don't want to fight him. So we're heading to Cinnabar. Two more guys. There's that person. With you. Quite a few trainers over there. A Hypno hanging out in the water. Oh my god, a level 5 Hypno hanging out in the water. That's good. And we're here, Cinnabar Island! Pokemon? Oh, that's the Pokemon Lab, I forgot about that. So the Pokemon Lab! Alright, first we're gonna heal up. And we're gonna get some items, replenish our items a little bit. And now we can go back and fight those people if we would like, which... I'm not sure if I want to do that or not. We're not going to add Articuno Bar onto our team, by the way. Doesn't really fill a need at all. What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong thing. Alright, so what we want to do, though, withdraw an item. Nope. We want to withdraw this Helix fossil here. And we also want to withdraw Old Amber, because we can get Pokemon from these. Typically, you would get two prehistoric fossil-type Pokemon, but it'll be something random in this game. So we'll go into Pokemon Lab. I think we have to do these one at a time. Now, which of these doors? Hello, sir. Eevee can evolve into one of three kinds of Pokemon. You're not who I want to talk to. Who are you? I made a cool TM! It can call us all kinds of fun! Ooh, there's a TM! I didn't know you could get a TM in here. What a TM is that? You always learn something new. Metronome. Mew already knows it. Metronome's such a random sort of move. I don't really care to do anything with it. Do you do anything? Hiya! I am important doctor. You don't speak proper English. I study here rare Pokemon fossils. This guy's like, I don't know what he's speaking like. Have you a fossil for me? I have a Helix fossil. Oh, that is Helix fossil. It is fossil of... Oh, come on. That's the biggest disappointment. It's a fossil of Rattata? Boo! A Pokemon that is already extinct. It's not extinct. I just caught one. My resurrection machine will make that Pokemon live again. Honestly? Whatever. So, you hurry and give me that. I take a little time. You go walk for a walk a little while. That's okay. We'll go do some stuff. You do have to actually walk for a... I think at least leave the building. We'll go do Pokemart things, because we need to do that. How much items do we... How many Ultra Balls? We actually didn't use too many. We only used like 16. We got Articuno? Can I get... awesome thing is you can also buy Hyper Potions here, which is awesome. We're going to buy a ton of those. We'll buy about 20. Yep, that's fine. Let's buy about 15 Ultra Balls. Yeah, that's cool. Cool. Nope. Alright, so let's go get our Helix, our duplicate Rattata. We can probably just... I wish we could sell extra Pokemon. Can't we just sell them? There was a guy selling Magikarp earlier in this game. Like, seriously. Alright, let's go, guy. Where were you? Your fossil is back to life! It was Rattata, like I think. We got a Rattata again. No. There's no more room for Pokemon, I know. Alright. Hiya! I know, you're a important doctor. I want to see what my Old Amber is. Oh! That is Old Amber! It is fossil of Weepin, though. At least it's something I don't have. Hey, Pokemon is already extinct. No, it's not. My resurrection machine will make that Pokemon live again. Not sure. So you hurry and give me that. I take a little time. You go for a walk for a little while. Whatever. We'll just leave the building and then come back in again like we did last time. And we leave. We go back in. Hello, you. Who are you? We study Pokemon extensively here. People often bring us rare Pokemon for examination. Interesting. Alright. Oh, we gotta check in the first door just in case there's like a missing TM or something dumb. What do you have to say? I'm looking for Arbok! Wanna trade one for Dratini? Ooh, nice trade, but we don't have an Arbok. Oh well. Hello, you. Where were you? Your fossil is back to life. It was Weepinbell, like I think. Like I think, not like I thought. We want to give it a nickname. There's new Pokemon. Weepinbell sent to the Pokemon Beat Box 3 on PC. Nice. Alright, what's in the first door? Hello. Hello there, do you want to trade your Tentacruel for Jolteon? I don't have one. Well, if you don't want to, that's a good trade, though. Do you have Eevee? Want to trade it for Weezing? That's a crappy trade. I don't have an Eevee anyway. I found this very strange fossil in Mount Moon. I think it's rare. Prehistoric Pokemon. Are you the guy that I fought, like, way back when? Mount Moon? Probably is. He probably doesn't remember who I am. So, the actual Cinnabar Island City is very small. We visited most of the buildings. The only things we have left is a gym and this thing, which is Cinnabar Island. Oh, this is just a sign of the place. Yeah, we know. This is the old Pokemon Mansion. We have to go through there to find a key to the gym, because if we try to enter the gym, the door is locked. So right now, I think what we're going to do is we're going to... Yeah, we're actually just going to go and fight those trainers, and then if we have time left, we'll start the Pokemon Mansion. Alright, let's go fight these guys. This probably won't take too long. They're all in the north part of this, aren't they? Or not. Hello, you. I swam here from Cinnabar Island. Good for you. Congratulations. Almost like she wants a medal. No, she's not a swimmer, so maybe she does want a medal. Kakuna. Yawn. And it's a one hit. And one down. We got an Executor. Fire Ant will take this. Mr. Pineapple Pokemon here. He always reminds me of Pineapple, at least. Oh, come on, stupid barrage. Stop barraging me. So rude. Doink. Doot. Hit me with eggs. And you're dead. Flareon is up. And we beat you easily. I'm so disappointed. You should be. It's supposed to be better than those damn swimmers. So I think we missed. We already got a muck. This thing's on such a low level. Oh god. So we just fought you. Yeah. So we got. Is there one to the west here? Just trying to make sure we don't miss any swimmers here. Here's one. Yeah, I knew we missed one. Cinnabar, in the west, has a lab for Pokemon. Thanks for the heads up. I already know that. I've already been there. Another beauty. Charmeleon. Okay. We'll do a bite. And Growl failed. This will finish it off. And a Jinx. Let's use Raichu here. Yeah. And a Thunderbolt should one hit this thing. Wait, this is ice, not water. I keep thinking Jinx is ice, or water, not ice. I know, I'm an idiot. It doesn't matter. We don't want to hit it. Wait! Wait for what? That's Cinnabar. Alright. So, we just go back. I think there's only like 300 trainers, honestly. It's not much. We fought that one. We gotta fight you. My boyfriend gave me big pearls! It's another beauty, isn't it? At least, I will say this much, at least they have money. Apparently they carry $2,000 a pop with them into the water. Wigglytuff. A big puffball. We'll fire spin this thing. Oh, of course we missed it. No! There we go. This'll trap it, at least. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but at least this will whittle its health down enough that we can just now bite. We should be able to bite it once this attack's done. And that's it. Nice. Cool. Fire spin has its uses. Gloom, we'll leave Flareon in there. Ow, I meant to do Ember! Damn it! Now, Flareon's poison. We do have an antidote. Good news. Like, Gloom is gone, and we have Poliwhirl. We'll use Raichu. And we should be able to one-hit this thing. Thunderbolt. You're done. I just gotta use that antidote. Don't touch my pearls! Oh god, but you give me $2,100. Where's that antidote? Here we go. Alright, now we can go fight this dude. I wrote my bird Pokemon here! What is a bird keeper doing out here? Like, seriously, this is not a place for birds. Oh god, I got Raichu. Let's do this. Wow, we almost one hit it. That's not gonna do much. It's Thunder Shock. Come on. Ooh, it did critical me though. And we critical him, even though we didn't need to. That's one down. Kakuna now. We'll leave Flareon in. Should be rare easy. Ember. Gone. And now he's got a Ghastly. I'll just... whatever. Whatever. I just... it's just... whatever. And... oh. Ah! Nightshade is painful. Nightshade is pretty painful. Eh. Like, I can't remember the actual damage formula for Nightshade. It's pretty... it's some type of flat damage, though. It isn't a flat damage, but it's some type of weird... oh no! A weird formula. It's not like a normal attack. Alright, back into the water. We got one more, right? Oh, two more. Oh no, we already fought that one. There's nobody up here. Alright. This one, I think, won at the entrance of Seafoam. Check out my buff physique! Once we're done with that, we can just fly back to Cinnabar. We're not gonna swim all the way back. One, only one Pokemon. It's a Kangaskhan. At level 35. Interesting. This will take a couple hits, but this shouldn't be too difficult. Whoa, Rage. That's gonna totally work. Yeah, goodbye. That was easy. We beat the Swimmer. Wimpy! Wimpy? Sure. Alright, there's one at the entrance. That's the one we fought earlier. Just this person. Are you on vacation too? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Ah, this is another female trainer that's just chilling in the water. Diglett. This thing should be easy to take. Bite. One hit. Very great. Diglett is a very fragile Pokemon. Flareon is a 46. And we got an Oddish. We'll leave Flareon in. And Oddish is gone. And finally, we have a Vaporeon. Raichu is in. SF Thunderbolt. And goodbye. And Raichu levels up to 46. We got two level ups in one episode. Or one fight, I should say, not one episode. No mercy at all! Nope! Alright, let's fly. Let's get out of here. Back to Eridash. Back to... Cinnabar we go. And we'll heal up, and we're gonna have about, what, 5 minutes left? We'll go into that Pokemon Mansion. I'm considering buying... maybe we should get a Repel. Super Repel, I think they're selling in the Pokemart. Because there are wild Pokemon in there in addition to the trainers. There's some puzzles. Statue puzzles, I think? Let's... oh, actually, Max Repels. Which we already learned aren't really much of a... aren't even that great. Alright. Alrighty, so let's do this. So we gotta go to the Pokemon Mansion to get the key to the gym. And we are inside. Alright, so... And we ran into a wild Pokemon that quickly. It's a mad Primeape, actually. Wow, oh yeah, and these are high levels, by the way, as you can tell. We're not messing around here anymore. Here's the entranceway. So there are statues that you have to flip the switches to open these gates up. There are items here, by the way, as well. Calcium. That's worthwhile. Anything over here? Let's just explore the area we can at this point before we go any further. Or eradicate. Ignore that for now. We'll ignore everything for now. Gotta keep our eyes out for trainers. This is supposed to be a dilapidated old mansion place. I don't know the history behind it though. I think there is some type of story in this game behind it. I'm not really that curious to find out what it is. Yeah, so that's just a lot of there's a lot of gates, as you can tell. There's a Metapod. We can catch that. I'm gonna take Flareon now, Leo's spot, since he's already, 46. We'll put Aerodactyl in there. Alright, so, we just walked around this winding, where Rattata's. This is Rat Mansion. This is, you know, the Pokemon we've seen so far, it feels like an abandoned place. Except for the Primeapes, I don't know how they fit in. Alright, so we did that. That led to absolutely nothing. We can go over here. There's a statue. So, let's flip this and see if that opens up any gates. There's a Grimer. That's actually in here in the actual game too, which is funny. Let's flip it. Oops. Secret switch! Press it? Sure. Who wouldn't? Who wouldn't? Who wouldn't? That's a great quote. Ooh, a Gengar. High leveled game, and not too high leveled. Thinking about using the next, after this, first Max Repel. I believe all the trainers are on the other two floors. That's why we haven't seen any here. Unless there's one or two behind the gate. Alright, so let's go. We'll use a Max Repel. Alright. That's one down. Alright, so let's see if we opened any gates with hitting that switch. Oh. Nope, we just closed that one. Alright. We're gonna have to head upstairs. I believe that there's another way to get down over there. Alright. Now we got another item. So there's a we fight this guy as a burglar, I believe. I can't get out! This whole place is one big puzzle. I believe there's this place is basically just full of burglars who are apparently trying to probably scavenge the place for metals or stuff. There's a Vaporeon. Sure. Do it, Aerodactyl. Oh, that didn't do much. Ah! That was a mistake. Let's do that. That's probably not gonna work. Oh, it did. We got lucky there. That was a little silly on my part to leave him in. Golbat. Raichu. Ah, we should have used Dragonite, actually. Dragonite needs experience more. Thunderbolt. And that should be a one hit. And we're done. That. The burglars are. You want to see what kind of money they have? Oh no! My bag of loot! $3,000! Hell of the beauties. Alright, so we're basically done with this episode. We're at 30 minutes. Let's go down here real quick. Just in case if there are any items. There's a book on a table. Alright, let's go back to the staircase and then I'll end this episode off. We're going to continue with the Pokemon Mansion coming up. We have another floor to explore, a bunch more switches to hit, a lot of stuff to do. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.